नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, आई एम एस्ट्रोलॉजर एंड वास्तु कंसल्टेंट रिधि बहल। भागवत गीता जयंती विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन शुक्ल पक्ष एकादशी तिथि ऑफ मार्गशीर मंथ। गीता विच मीन्स द डिवाइन सॉन्ग। वी ऑल सीक हैप्पीनेस, वी ऑल वॉन्ट टू बी हैप्पी ऑल द टाइम, इजंट इट? We spend our entire life searching for this happiness. And where do we search this happiness? In luxury cars, in big houses, lots of money, or exotic vacations. But does that give us happiness? Well, yes, to some extent. Bhagavad Gita helps us attain this ultimate happiness by looking inward and realizing our true nature. Like Arjun, we all are fighting our own battles in our own battlefields. Be it at office, be it at our homes, be it in the society. Bhagavad Gita, which is very relevant today, like the way it was when it was written some 1,000 years back, and will hold its relevance till the human race exists, helps us in performing the right actions, which are karmas, at the right time. It is a complete scientific, explanation of reality. It is the purest form of knowledge. So friends, today on Gita Jayanti, I would request all of you to pick up the Bhagavad Gita, read it thoroughly and imbibe the principles mentioned in it in your lives. And see what magic, what happiness you create for yourself and for your surroundings. So do read the Bhagavad Gita and benefit out of it. Thank you so much.